I'm the little Chuck Berry to you. Down in Louisiana, close to New Orleans, back up in the woods among the evergreens, stood a log cabin made of earth and wood, where lived a country boy named Johnny B. Goode. He never ever learned to read or write so well. He could play guitar like ringing a bell. Go, 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 Johnny, go, 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 Johnny, go, boy, go, go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go, Johnny B. Goode. Well, his mama told him someday he would be a man. He would be the leader of a big old band. Many people coming from miles around to hear him play his music when the sun goes down. Maybe someday his name will be in life, saying, Johnny B. Goode tonight. Go, 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 Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, boy, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Johnny, be good. He used to carry his guitar in a gunny sack, go sit beneath the tree by the railroad track. Many people see him sitting in the shade, strumming to the rhythm that the drivers made. People passing by would stop and say, oh my, what that little white boy could play. Go, 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 Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, boy, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Jammin' Johnny B. Goode. Yeehaw. I'm the little Chuck Berry to you.